the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. Just nothing more than meets the eye.
Someone else got out. Sorry if we hadn't been attacked. Dead. Good.
Schematic of a nautiloid flashes into your mind. Nerves, sinews, as much living being as ship. Brain quivers in expectation.
Please.
Before they return!
They return.
Remove us.
From this body!
From this case. Free us.
Creature, making it more subservient, should it prove a threat. Thank you. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Ugh. My head. What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Flacketh blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Who am I? Your only chance of survival. We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geich, mind flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Victory awaits. It has it.
Isn't dead, but he's totally unresponsive. Life flickers in his eyes, but he seems totally unaware of his surroundings.
You! Get me out of this tansy! We have no time for stragglers.
Thank you.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first.
Stay idle. Images appear in your mind. A brain, a Gip Yankee warrior, and centuries of darkness.
We're nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say. many hosts of these Geh infected?
Dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change. The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate? Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades. Sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command. Runs across your mind. You feel sated.
At last. Thought I was done for. I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin.
Into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a gift with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. But that'll have to wait. Are we going to help each other or not? Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
Thank you. must escape. Now.
Do it. We will deal with the Geich after we escape.
Going. Sunday. I'll catch a break.
Come a little